Doxology is a recognized service organization of the Lutheran Church Missouri Synod, devoted to the continuing education in the care of souls. Our classic program consists of three conference retreats. The first is for pastors only. The second is for pastors and their wives. The third is for pastors and lay leaders. This event is called Encore. During the Encore weekend, presentations address the mutually supportive roles of pastors and laity in the mission and life of Christ's church. Lay leaders are provided with important insights into the work of their pastor. They learn new ways to provide essential assistance and support to him and his family as he goes about the demanding work of shepherding the sheep of Christ.
I was under the impression that since I'm a Lutheran educator and I work with the pastors and I talk to them, and I had a little bit of knowledge as to what their life may actually be like. But even after having seen all that, doxology still opened my eyes tremendously to all the different pressures that are on our pastor.
It's 24/7, yep. Year round, that the job never shuts down. Even if you have, you know, more than one pastor, just at a moment's notice, a phone call can come and all of a sudden they're back on.
One of the highlights for me was actually being able to look for the signs or recognizing the signs of, you know, when he was needing help or when he would say he didn't need help, but he really did need help. You know, maybe we should just step in and say, let me help you with that. Let me do this for you. And I think by having, by now six individuals go through it, I think that we're better equipped to handle those things.
Each registration includes the costs of one lay leader. We encourage enrolled congregations to send additional lay leaders to be equipped and enriched by the Encore weekend.
One of the best parts of doxology for me is when there are other lay leaders from other churches there, and you get to breakdown sessions with them, and you find out that we're not alone. All the churches have the same problems that we have and the same responsibilities.
Yeah, we all have the same common goal of bringing the love of Christ to everyone. And it's not just the members of our congregation. There are sections that talked about how to expand, you know, beyond our church and into the community, and how do we get more people involved to do what needs to be done.
We invite you to prayerfully consider which of your elected and lay leaders can join in the doxology conversation at the upcoming Encore weekend. We promise you that your whole congregation will be greatly blessed for service in Jesus' name.